What is up, guys? Ryan right here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Second part of Modern Free Master Plate.
30 seconds going dark.
Veteran. We will not survive. I think I should end the series now. Good old network.
10 seconds.
My left.
Radio check. Go to secure channel.
If I don't beat this mission in this
episode,
I'm veteran.
Green light. Go, go,
it's
go.
It's the first mission of the game. If I don't beat this veteran, I need that to be.
Weapons free. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Guys, stay in the bird till we secure the deck. Over. Squad on me.
So tactical. Oh my
stairs,
gosh.
Clear.
Hallway,
clear.
That was like freaking 20 bullets in that guy. Get wrecked.
Crew quarters clear. Move up. Right, forward deck is clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Oh yeah, isn't he the guy that?
Ready, sir.
Guys.
Not out.
Wait, guys
3 meter spread.
So he plays.
Got two on the platform. I see him.
Sergeant Walker.
Weapons free. Roger that.
I kind of like leaving the bottom. What's going on? Oh. That ladder in the last one is absolutely short. I never died so much. Just how massive was that in the game?
We've got company.
I'm planning on being a veteran.
Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor. Copy. Engaging. Bravo 6, Hammer is at Bingo Fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. Allcroft, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me. Roger that. I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right,
oh,
mate.
On my mark. Go! Check those corners!
I'm scared one because I know where the enemies are.
Check those corners.
I don't want to
clear right.
Corners.
Clear left.
The wrong way,
hallway, clear.
You
move up.
Do you go the wrong way. Lesson learned, guys. Don't rush.
Stairs,
the
clear.
Way.
Movement right.
Don't push me. I killed him. What that mean? Tango
down.
Hallway,
clear.
Move
up.
Right. So close, especially missions like
check those corners.
Charlie don't serve.
Clear left. Move up.
Yo, I didn't harden. Just personal mode recording.
Stand by.
Like,
on my go.
I wanted
standing
to do harden, and I could not get past Charlie don't serve. The mission is just
flashbang out.
Not too good enough for me.
Go.
But veteran is worse. But I
won't
yeah,
well,
be
there.
Beat a call
got you covered. Move up.
Veteran. I was too much of a pussy when I was younger. I can't do it.
Squad
now,
on me.
I'm a sexy man, and I'm ready to do things.
No tangos in sight.
Forward area clear. Move up.
I need
keep it tight. Guys, right side. I'm on it.
I need to take the precautionary measures, or else I can die. I'm a sexy man. I need to do it. Just like I'm prestiging Infinite Warfare, which is the first time
back
I've ever done prestige in Call of Duty game, I am beating a Call of Duty game veteran. And then
ready,
after
sir.
That, Overwatch, which
go.
Guys,
clear
I'm
left.
Excited for Overwatch so much. Like, it's gonna be so fun. And signs show so far that Rai Shogun's gonna get Overwatch
right.
Like a week or two before I do. Which kind of sucks I'm gonna tell other people, because we have a friend that has it, and that's kind of the reason why we got it, because he was playing it a lot. He's not part of Ryder or anything. I mean, he did have a channel, but he kind of like, he became, I don't know, he didn't get involved in it, but he just like, wasn't acting anymore. So if you guys want to see some Overwatch games in the future, you can comment down below.
Stand by, on my go.
One
First off, everyone, there you go. Put a counter up on the screen right there. Damn, man. I think that's what it said. Second death there. There's a guy right there. Okay, well, now I know. You know, you lose, you learn. You know what I mean? If you lose, you can only get better. Right, guys? And I'm about to die to the same person. Oh, I died to the same person I did. He shot me too a little. I don't guess that. Hey, guys! Guys, I can't do this. I can't do this, man. This is the first mission, and I can't do this. Oh my gosh. But what? There was guys in the balcony right there. There was a guy in the balcony right there. Every time I see someone, I panic now. Are we good? No, I hear someone. Oh my gosh. I got fucked. Dude, that was my chance.
All clear. Roger that.
Fine.
I'm getting a strong reading, sir.
The one that we opened? Or? Well, this is. Well, we're done with the mission because after this, you just gotta run. You don't have to shoot people.
You might want to take a look at
this. If you don't know this game, don't worry. This game came out a long time ago. Where were you if you don't know this game?
Scenario.
Mission?
Base place, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably Mix. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move!
Alright, I will. Don't worry,
all right, everyone topside.
Don't
double
worry,
time.
I got you.
Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit!
How does it if he says
Bravo 6,
shit,
come
shit,
in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
He doesn't say it. It's a
what
shit,
the
and
hell
then just everything goes up. I don't know, maybe it's actually a good thing.
The ship's sinking! We've got to go! Now!
Come in, damn
it!
Big bro, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Oh, well, I'm moving my ass. We're going to
go. Back on your feet! Let's go!
And, I'm really beating myself.
He's breaking away!
Come on! Come on!
I apologize, but I'll see you guys next time. Later.